We're married.
Let's check out all the gifts we got.
Ugh, a lot of our registry items weren't purchased.
I can get us a 20% discount.
What?
Since we received $500 or more from our Amazon wedding registry, we get a 20% wedding gift discount.
How's it work?
We can make a one-time purchase of up to $1,500 for items on our registry that nobody bought us.
At a 20% discount?
How do you learn about this stuff?
Addison taught me. She knows all the money hacks. That's why I follow her.